lot of people think, you know, little Lorain, little Elyria, but if you don't have a drive or a passion to do anything, no matter where you go, you're not going to succeed.
Don't do things that people force you to do, because in the end, as you get older, you might regret it.
For a while, it was a tough mental game where I thought about like quitting basketball forever, and I wanted to drop out of school.
Either your work is gonna be liked or your work is gonna be hated. But with those things, people are still taking notice to your work.
A lot of the people in my community told me that I should just go work at Ford or go work at like a community, like somewhere like that. And I knew that wasn't what I wanted to do.